behind the dumbbell or do you need to put a network under the dumbbell?